Harbor High is great.
In general, I think ROP classes are really helpful because they let you explore the careers you might be interested in taking, and they're really hands-on.
I mean, Administration of Justice, and it's a really good class. I'd recommend it for anyone who wants to go into stuff like policing, court systems.
ROP Administration of Justice is awesome. The coolest thing I've learned is how to communicate well with others, and definitely being exposed to different people in the profession that I want to go into, so I have contacts with the DA's office and public defenders.
I am currently enrolled in Graphic Design 2.
Is it a good class?
Of course it's a good class. Just look at my shirt. Well, they're really hands-on. They give you real-world experiences, and they let you do stuff like this, like silkscreen. Good shirts. It's good, I can tell you that. It's really good. It's awesome. Yeah, it is awesome.
I'm enrolled in ROP Construction Tech. It teaches us stuff that we could use to get a job. They teach you skills that you could possibly use in life, and they teach you things that you can work with later to get money.
Building things, that's always going to be useful. Yeah, it's a good class, teaches good skills. It's always good to be able to build things.
I am currently enrolled in medical technologies.
The medical field is something I want to go into.
Your teachers are great instructors, and they teach you everything that you need to know in this field. The coolest thing I've learned would be how to do CPR. We got certified this unit, and we learned a lot of medical terminology that help a lot.
My favorite things about ROP photography are Mr. Dietz, because he's an amazing teacher, and how relaxed the class is. Not saying it's an easy A, I work for it. This class has made me interested in possibly taking another photography class in college.
My name is Shannon Swanson, and I'm in ROP Business and Marketing. And I really enjoy it. I think it's a fun class.
Especially the teacher, Pam Kruger, she really puts it on us to do our work and be prepared for everything we do.
I think the coolest thing that we've done is basically open our own business on campus.
The Pirate Coffee Shop, because it's a really great way to be exposed to real life.
And actually, instead of just working with a conceptual business, being able to manage people and kind of figure out how things work and how things don't, working with promotions and...
It really gives us an example of like how running a business in the real world is, and we're able to do it like in the security at school and have that comfort before we go into the real world and try it ourselves.
I love ROP Business and Marketing.
Currently, I am taking ROP Sports Medicine. Last year, I took ROP sports-related occupations, which was basically like sports medicine, just not as complex. And then sports medicine, we go more into like the science, more in depth. It's a really good class because it's more advanced and it's more hands-on, like CPR and like AED, like first aid training. And we got to use like backboards and like do like reenactments of like actual scenarios. It's just like more adult-like, more like real, and it just seems more like real life than you're taking just a regular high school class. ROP Sports Medicine is awesome!
Today we're working on overhauling the headsets on our shop bikes. The coolest thing I've done in this class is probably removing all the parts of the wheel and maybe truing the spokes.
Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. I'm Zach Dunn, a senior here at Harbor High, and I'm just shooting a film for my class, ROP Video Productions. Mrs. Wilson is a great teacher. She teaches a broad range of topics about filmmaking, from editing, directing, screenwriting, and cinematography, even a little bit of acting sometimes in your own video. It's really a great class. I actually want to be a screenwriter, and it really has given me a great preparation for my career after high school. I'd say that ROP Video Productions is awesome.
ROP at Harbor High is great.